It's about to be lit. A major total eclipse is happening next week, with St. Louis getting a 98.7 view. Millions of Americans are expected to take photos with their smartphone of the epic event. Astronomer and expert Doug Duncan joins us to share how people can use his solar snap, the eclipse app. Good morning, Doc. Doug, how you doing?
Good. Good morning, Ty. Good morning, St. Louis.
So what will people see during the April 8th total solar eclipse?
Well, you know, if they stay in St. Louis, the sun's going to get covered by the moon. Only a tiny, tiny crescent of the sun is going to still be visible. But the sun is so powerful that even with a little bit of it showing, you got to protect your eyes, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to take pictures, you got to protect your phone. Your phone's got an eye, right?
That's
its camera. And the camera has a lens. Your eye has a lens. That can be dangerous if you look at the sun. So you want to protect it. So I invented a little thing called Solar Snap. It's a one-eyed filter for your phone. You put a little piece of Velcro there, and you put the Solar Snap over your phone so it covers the camera, and then you get awesome pictures during an eclipse. So it's really pretty simple. I'm surprised somebody hasn't invented this before, but it's invented now. And if you go to the website, it's easy to remember. It's eclipseglasses.com. And if you go there before Thursday, maybe go as soon as you can. Get a little something for your phone and get some pictures to share with your friends.
This is great. Why did you decide to create a solar snap kit and app? You got a patent?
You know, I take people all over the world to see total eclipses of the sun. And that leads me to say that, you know, viewers, if you get a chance, drive to where the eclipse is total, because that's the only place you see all the beautiful corona of the sun stretching across the sky and the pink flames at the edge of the moon. And then people start to scream and cry and animals do weird things. And I'm sorry to say, you don't get that at 98% or 99%, but only 100%. But, you know, even if you're where it's 100%, it takes a long time for the moon to cover the sun. So all those partial eclipse phases, you can get real nice pictures if you have the solar snap.
Very cool. Dr. Doug Duncan, thank you for joining us for Fox News in the Morning. We're going to have this interview posted on our website with a link to his website if you'd like to get those filters for your camera and your phone and do it safe way. Real quick, made out of the same materials as eclipse glasses. How'd you pull that off?
It is. It's the same. There's a wonderful factory up in Memphis called American Paper Optics. They make really good stuff, and it's American made, so it's safe for your eyes. And that's important. Go right to the factory.
All right. Thank you. We are back with more Fox News in the Morning after the break.